George? He's changing tires today. Just be a second. Now we're going to pop the bead, loosen the thing.
That's right.
Whatever it is.
Let the air out first.
Let the air out first. All right. George, what's the technical term for this?
Changing a tire, Mike.
George's a technician with a sense of humor. Please, go on. So, you're letting... Don't tell me. You're letting the air out of the tire.
Yes, sir, we are.
That's the tire making that sound, right?
Yes, sir.
I don't want to interrupt you. Do your thing. What do you call that?
We're breaking the bead right now.
They're breaking the bead? That's the sound of the bead being broken. Sounds a lot like air leaving a tire as well. But technically, it's a broken bead. So there are two beads on a tire, or that's just the expression for releasing the air from the anterior and posterior position?
No, it's releasing the bead itself from the tire off the rim. It's seated on the rim.
What is the bead?
The bead is the inner edge here of the tire.
Ah. Now what are you doing?
We're going to lower this down so that we can get the bead over the edge of the wheel now.
He's getting the bead over the edge of the wheel with a device that I'm not entirely acquainted with. What is this device called, George?
Tire iron.
That's a tire iron in his right hand, but what is this whole device right here?
This is the anvil that the tire iron rides on.
It's the anvil on which the tire iron is riding. Technically, I believe, I can confirm this, the TCX 535. And now George, I believe, is putting a new tire on the old wheel. Is that correct?
Correct.
George, this is not how they did it in the old days.
Thank goodness.
You're now inflating the tire somewhat. So what's your PSI in there?
Right now we're at about 10.
What are you shooting for?
We're going to go to about 30 and then put the valve stem back in the tire.
How we doing?
We're done.
That was it?
That was all.
Now technically, and tell me if I'm wrong, but aren't we really done when that winds up back on there?
You got it.
You know a lot about tires.
Yeah, I've been around them for a few years.
You've been around tires?
Yeah.
That's very funny.
No pun intended.
Yeah, maybe a little one.